action from 16 games. We saw some pretty good plays tonight, but there could only be one play of the night.
All right, let's go back to the Grimsley Cox Mill game, and it's Cox Mill looking to do some damage here, but quarterback or the running back taken down by Tamari Thompson. Ja'Kerion Maynard scoops up the ball, and he won't be stopped. He's going to take it all the way for the touchdown, and Grimsley with a big win. They advance.